do exactly what I say. Exactly. Don't move unless I say. Don't make a sound unless I say. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Please, don't hurt me.
Assigned to protect you. You've been targeted for termination.
This is 1L19, westbound in Olympic, approaching Overland.
This is a mistake. I didn't do anything.
No, but you will. It's very important that you live.
Man, just get up after you did.
He's not a man. Machine. Terminator. Cyber-9 Systems Model 101.
A machine? Like a robot?
Not a robot. Cyborg. Cybernetic organism.
No, he was bleeding.
Just a second. Listen, the Terminator's an infiltration unit. Part man, part machine. Underneath, it's a hyperalloy combat chassis. Microprocessor controlled, fully armored, very tough. But outside, it's living human tissue. Flesh, skin, hair, blood, grown for the cyborgs.
Look, Reese, I don't know what you want.
Pay attention! I gotta ditch this car. The 600 series had rubber skin. We spotted them easy. But these are new. They look human. Sweat, bad breath, everything. Very hard to spot. I had to wait till he moved on you before I could zero him.
Look, I am not stupid, you know. They cannot make things like that yet.
Not yet. Not for about 40 years.
Are you saying it's from the future?
One possible future. From your point of view, I don't know tech stuff.
Then you're from the future too, is that right?
Right.
Right.
Cyborgs don't feel pain. I do. Don't do that again.
Just let me go.
Listen and understand. That Terminator is out there. It can't be bargained with. It can't be reasoned with. It doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear. And it absolutely will not stop. Ever. Until you are dead.
Can you stop it?
I don't know. With these weapons, I don't know.